Okay, we are, thank you. We are on our way to document the Toronto, Ohio 4th of July festivities. There's Cheryl Sasher. And there's me.
Fathers created a nation unique in the world, a nation, as President John Kennedy recognized, was a nation where
the rights of man come not from the generosity of the state, but from the hand of God.
Ronald Reagan, in the words of Thomas Jefferson, reminded us that
the God who gave us life gave us liberty. Can the liberties of a nation be secure when we have removed a conviction that these liberties are the gift of God?
God has blessed the United States of America because it was founded on the values of God.
The wall of separation of church and state shall not be.
Let's renew that faith.
Jefferson said that too.
So that God can again bless the United States of America. Yeah.
Stadium and Red Knight and Blue. Tonight's presentation will reflect, as it has since 1994, 18 years, values of God and country that you will only see here. A show that reminds us of founding principles and values that have made this nation great.
Can you say why America is the greatest country in the world?
I'm not letting you go back to the airport without answering the question.
Any fault will keep it strong. Now with music and fireworks, here is In God We Still Trust, presented by Red, Knight, and Blue.
Cities and the farms and the factory towns, we think there'd be no song at all. And the words are the worst that our fathers heard as they whistled down the years. And the name of the song is the name